Okay, now I got the jog dial working by replacing that one with the solder and the iron back on the swivel spot. But now the fader is not working because when you press shift and move this back and forth, that spot is supposed to slide back and forth and it's not. So I'm thinking of switching out the one from the MPC 2000 I have because the 2000 has a broken screen.